Fellow history fans, welcome to another Roman Objects ASMR video. If you want to know the history of the objects I'm about to show you, then you can watch the last video on my channel. But if you're here for the sleepy vibes, enjoy! This is spandrel stick that was used instead of toilet paper. Is a stridule that they would use to clean themselves with. They also had mirrors just like us. It would have been a lot more shiny than this though. They also had cosmetic grinders and little storage places. And they had eyeshadow grinders as well, and applicators. Would you like some eyeshadow put on you? They might use charcoal to make an eyeliner. choose malachite for a bright colour, and then they can use this to go plop, plop, plop. They even had tiny little toolkits, like an ear spoon. And they had tweezers too. Hope you enjoyed, and this wasn't too odd because I'm still getting used to ASMR videos. Sleep tight.